many times you come around, you're still as mischievous as ever, eh?
Is that a monkey or am I just seeing things? What you waiting for? Pluck your hair and make an offer. Hey, wait! I, the Keeper of Black Wind Mountain, have long been waiting for your arrival. A spitting image, I'd say. Up ahead is Guan Yin Temple. Once it was bustling with worshippers, before it was ruined by that fire. Then the temple was rebuilt. What good is it to rebuild a temple if the goodwill of men has been burned to ashes? You've forgotten this place, but they haven't forgotten you. That's a tough one. Good luck to you!
Your face looks familiar.
It's been a while, but the immobilized spell still works like a charm. Since you hail from Mount Huaguo, it won't hurt to teach you a handy trick. Now, here we go. Give me your hand. There you go. Should you come across any miscreants, just point your finger at them and release this spell. You'll be able to hold them in place while giving yourself a breather. Sadly, mine is but a humble trick. Its power will wear off within a few short moments. Though it's good enough against boneheads like this one. Anyway, just consider it an ace up your sleeve. No! The young ones these days know no manners! Fear not, teach them a lesson with your new spell!
when you're down.
Thank you.
it! You don't think you can just parade in, do you? It's not that simple. Let me transform you into a golden cicada so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed. Fly! It might be humble, but my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon. Depths of Black Wind Mountain, there are secrets galore. The cicada form may help you explore, but be wary. This form does not last forever. Should you find yourself lost, just follow my voice.
A few jars of wine. Now, wonder
off you
if there's
go.
Anything left inside. Leave them be. Wait me! Hold them up! always the monkey!
And maybe I can spare your flesh.
How dare you interrupt my meditation?
Another monkey, I see. Why don't you lay down your weapon and join me in goodness mercy? What say you?
mercy still be yours.
So there really is someone. Drop your weapon.
You just had to make some noise, did you? Now everyone knows you're here. When a chime so grand echoes in the forest, Yao Guais will surely be alarmed.
Some flesh for our taking.
I can stand.